Hi. This is second my mushroom story. Today's mushroom is Elfin Saddle. Also known as, Slate Gray Saddle, Fluted Black Elfin Saddle. And this is Helvella family and scientific name. Hey? Wild Forager. What is the name of this mushroom in Korean?
In Korean, this is 안장버섯. This 안장 means saddle, and 버섯 means mushroom. So we pronounce it 버섯. I think this should be T, not S. Anyway, this is 버섯, that means mushroom. So we call it 안장버섯. There is no elf story in Korea. That's why we remove elf from this name. So, and call it just a saddle mushroom. This Korean name. Saddle mushroom. 안장버섯.
Thanks, Wild Forager. Do you know peak season of this mushroom in Washington State?
I saw this first and second mushroom on November 7th in Gifford Pinchot National Forest and others on November 29th. In Mountain Sea, in Washington State. So I think the peak season is from November.
Thanks for sharing your experience. Next topic is edibility. As I know there are controversy on the edibility of this mushroom. Could you tell me clearly on the edibility of this Elfin Saddle mushroom, please?
Yes, there is a controversy. So let's see a couple of posts. So here somebody posted this saddle mushroom, and some person say can eat only caps, don't eat stalk. And next post, so some people said he can eat them, and this person also says they are edible. So this person said Elfin Saddle mushroom, no good. They cause stomach problems. So these kinds of controversy exist. Let's see more details. If you search by Elfin Saddle in Google, you can see this page. And there is a Wikipedia for Elfin Saddle. So if you click on this one, you can see this page. There are four kinds of Helvella families. Actually, this second one is the one what we caused the controversy. So let's see this one. So Helvella lacunosa, this is the one.
Helvella lacunosa, known as the slate gray saddle or fluted black elfin saddle in North America, simply as the elfin saddle in Britain, is an Ascomycete fungus of the family Helvellaceae. It is one of the most common species in the genus Helvella. 1. The mushroom is readily identified by its irregularly shaped gray cap, fluted stem, and fuzzy undersurfaces. It is usually found in eastern North America and in Europe, near deciduous and coniferous trees in summer and autumn.
See this part. It is usually found in eastern North America and in Europe. So let's see this edibility.
This species is eaten and regarded highly by some after cooking, though the stems are not eaten. Lightfoot regarded it as edible in 1777, and several guidebooks list it as edible. Yet this genus is now regarded with suspicion due to the presence of toxic compounds in several related species. It has been reported to cause gastrointestinal symptoms when eaten raw. Roger Phillips calls it edible but not worthwhile.
So as you see, there is a controversy for edibility for this mushroom. Let's see this part.
This species is common in eastern North America and is also found in Europe, Varzi Rhododendron Sanctuary in Sikkim, Japan, and China. It is frequent in the alpine and temperate zones of both the northern and southern hemispheres. The species occurs under pine, oak and Douglas fir and nearby parkland and lawns. Fruiting bodies appear in late summer and autumn, though have been recorded in winter in California. It often occurs on burnt ground. Two similar-looking species occur in western North America. Helvella vespertina is associated with conifers and Helvella dryophila is associated with oak. The European Helvella lacunosa has been found in eastern North America, but not in the West.
Yes, this is the one. I'm in Washington State. This is West Coast of the North America. So it, in West Coast of the North America, this Helvella lacunosa is not found. Only this Helvella, vespertina, is found. So there is no controversy for edibility for this mushroom. The controversy is about Helvella lacunosa, which is found in east side of the North America or here in Europe. So Antrilli says, if you found this mushroom in Washington State, that is edible. The mushroom which reported as a has a toxin in recent research, that is Helvella lacunosa. This mushroom is found in eastern of North America or in Europe. That's the one what I can say.
Okay. It is clear now. The controversy one is Helvella lacunosa, which is found in eastern North America and in Europe. Helvella vespertina and Helvella dryophila are the elfin saddle mushrooms what we can see in Washington State, which is edible.
Helvella vespertina is a species of fungus in the family Helvellaceae. It is found in western North America under conifers. Some specimens have a white moldy appearance, having been colonized by the parasitic Ascomycete fungus Hypomyces cervinigenus.
This page doesn't mention about the edibility that many people say they are eating this epicetic mushroom in Washington State.
Helvella dryophila is a species of fungus in the family Helvellaceae. It is found in western North America, where it associates with oak.
Then shall we even look at the rest? Let's move to Gyromitra infula.
Gyromitra infula, commonly known as the hooded false morel or the elfin saddle, is a fungus in the family Helvellaceae. The dark reddish-brown caps of the fruit bodies develop a characteristic saddle shape in maturity, and the ends of both saddle lobes are drawn out to sharp tips that project above the level of the fruit body. The stipe is white or flushed pale brown, smooth on the outside, but hollow with some chambers inside. It is found in the northern hemisphere, usually in the late summer and autumn, growing on rotting wood or on hard-packed ground. Gyromitra is considered inedible as it contains the toxic compound gyromitrin, which, when metabolized by the body, is converted into monomethylhydrazine, a component of some rocket fuels. The toxin may be removed by thorough cooking. Gyromitra fungi are included in the informal category false morels. Helvella elastica, commonly known as the flexible Helvella, or the elastic saddle, is a species of fungi in the family Helvellaceae of the order Piziales. It is found in Asia, Europe, and North America. It has a roughly saddle-shaped yellow-brown cap atop a whitish stipe, and grows on soil and woods. Another colloquial name is the brown elfin saddle. Edibility. Consumption of this fungus is not recommended as similar species in the family Helvellaceae contain the toxin gyromitrin. Helvella crispa, also known as the white saddle, elfin saddle or common Helvell, is an Ascomycete fungus of the family Helvellaceae. The mushroom is readily identified by its irregularly shaped whitish cap, fluted stem, and fuzzy undersurfaces. It is found in eastern North America and in Europe, near deciduous trees in summer and autumn. Edibility. Although some guidebooks list this species as edible, research has established it contains monomethylhydrazine, which can cause severe sporadic intoxications, and may be carcinogenic. It has been reported to cause gastrointestinal symptoms when eaten raw.
Today we learned about the elfin saddle mushroom. Fortunately for edibility, we found that mushrooms with controversy were not found in Washington State. However, you should always be careful when eating wild mushrooms. I learned that there are also many inedibles in the elfin saddle mushroom category. That's all for today. Thanks for watching this video.